The Barthian whiskey is a little bit too strong for them, I suppose. Each has a little American evangelicalism in them, and they cannot or are unwilling to believe that Barth actually denies that we have direct access to Revelation.